Hi. In this video we are going to show you how to create a panorama shooting pattern, or preset, for any lens from 4 to 1000mm, including fisheye lenses, using MECHA Dual Axis Combo. All you have to do is press a few times the power button, and MECHA will compute the preset based on the data it receives when you press the button. Once the preset is created, press a button to assign it to that button. Then you can start shooting, or you can use this preset anytime later. Let's get started. Power on the MECHA Dual Axis Combo as usual, the horizontal unit first. Then make sure the upper rail is in the level position. Place a small object in front of MECHA so that it is right in the center of the frame. The distance to the target object is not important. In our example, the target object is this small circle. The camera and lens must be set the same as for shooting the actual panorama. Now, using the horizontal MECHA buttons, enter the code 32. And press the left arrow button to confirm. After entering the code, MECHA waits for two quick presses of the power button, as follows. The first press, in order to trigger the camera. And the second, after the camera is triggered. After that, MECHA starts to rotate slowly to the right. And you have to press the power button right after the target object is out of the camera's view. Then MECHA goes back to the initial position. And starts to slowly tilt down. And you have to press again the power button when the target object is out of the camera's view. Then MECHA goes back to the initial position. And the first three LED lights under the battery symbol start flashing. And MECHA waits for 15 seconds for you to press one of the buttons 1, 2, or 3 to assign the computed preset to that particular button. To cancel the assignment, the power button can be pressed instead. We do not want to cancel. But press button 3 to assign to this button the computed preset. If MECHA is unable to compute a preset, the LEDs will display the exclamation mark a few times. Most of the time, this is due to the fact that you did not press the power button as required. To execute the preset computed by MECHA, make sure the upper rail is in the level position, and press the button to which you have assigned the panorama, button 3 in our example, then press either the left or right button to specify the direction. Four shots around, plus two shots for zenith, and two for nadir. This preset can be overwritten or edited on the configuration page. Thank you for watching.